course, also the chance to win the ball game. And obviously, we missed the last field goal. So there's things that we can take from throughout the game, just maybe not to finish out the point that we're on top of it and executing at the end of the game.
Josh, what was it like in the locker room after this one? I know it's got to be hard.
I mean, it's a tough loss. Really. How do you expect a tough loss against us today?
Josh, you got James' last touchdown.
What were you seeing in the passing game tonight?
I feel like we were successful for the first time in the past game. Obviously, that was a couple of things. We were successful. They asked us to be able to be on the field and be in the opposing territory.
Is it especially difficult given how well you guys ran the football tonight?
I mean, it's always difficult to do so.
Does it get more and more difficult, Josh, to do the coverage and snake in two
things? Well, SEC players were nervous, as I said. So we don't have any sorry for us. So I hope it's also coming in and we're not going to care what happened this week. If we win or lost, or how we win. So we'll come in, try to beat us. So we'll be ready very next week.
What did you guys say to Aaron after the game? There was a couple tough misses for him there at the end after making two earlier.
Yeah, it was a couple tough misses. Only this one. Aaron did a great job today. He looked at making the field goals and getting close to the goal for us, and we were in closing territory. So next time you guys have to take a look at it.
The way the running game was working today, especially for yourself, talk about that and the success you guys were having right now.
It was just came down to execution. We were executing those goals very well.
How do you bounce back from this show?
It's like back down the lane. It's like the lane. No matter if we made that field goal or obviously we missed it, we still don't have the same concept tomorrow. I'm on the end of the group thing. I understand what we need to improve. And we're also understanding the positives and doing more things.
How do you take the next step past one or two more?
To execute very quickly.
Josh, why do you think the offense has had a hard time being able to grind out those couple first downs that you need at the end of the game to close it out?
I feel like at the end of the fourth quarter, we had a great job moving the football. We had an 8-minute drive. So I don't know, like only 20 or 15 yard line. We were all the way down to score 7 points. So I wouldn't really say the offense is not going to talk about it.
Justin,
I
feel like
last
you guys
one.
Have, kind of done what's being moved. You got that locker room with 37-13, 16 play Rob, but you feel like you're
no, I mean, as I said, we always have to be better. When you come, especially on the road in the SEC, you never know what's going to happen. So if there's going to happen, like, you're going to happen tonight. So.